children, take your seats. Come on. Your teacher, Mrs. Walker, won't be here today, but we have a treat for you.
Yay!
Very special substitute teacher.
Oh.
So I want you all to be at your best behavior.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Children, my name is Homie D. Clown.
Yeah!
Here, Mr. Clown, it's the apple for you.
Oh, isn't that sweet? Look, children, an apple for the teacher.
Oh,
in other words, you're trying to win my affection and become the teacher's pet, ain't you? Okay, so what y'all want to do first, little children?
Oh,
finger paints.
Okay.
Oh. There you go.
That's not very pretty.
Damn right it ain't. By the looks of your face, neither is your mama. Now sit down.
When I grow up.
Oh, man, that ain't nothing. I want to be a pilot when I grow up.
Nah, I'm going to work for the government.
You mean, like, making laws?
Yeah.
And handing out government cheese?
Yeah.
And signing bills and raising homies' taxes?
Yeah,
so once again, homie has to give up all the things he love in life?
Yeah.
I think so. Just get my licks in now before you sell out. All right, enough of all the fun, children, because I'm about to explode with joy. It's time for the reading lesson. Let's start with the letter A.
Ooh, A.
I know.
A is for arrested. Can anyone make a sentence with the word arrested?
I can. Since you have so much A attitude, I think that homie has been arrested before.
Very good. It takes us to the letter B. B, because you got such a smart mouth, I'm gonna bap you upside your damn head. That takes us to the letter C. C is for conspiracy. Can anybody tell me what conspiracy is?
Yeah, I can tell you. My dad says conspiracy is just a word that black people use as an excuse for why they always get in so much trouble.
Thank you, brothers and sisters. See, that takes us to the letter D. And D is for your dumbass daddy. This is for you. And that's for your dumbass daddy.
Now I'm gonna get home.
Hey, Mr. Homie, Mrs. Walker don't teach us the alphabet that way.
That's because Miss Walker is D, dead.
Yeah.
Anybody make a sentence with dead?
No.
Okay, little children. Let's play another game. Big kid, you stand up, be my volunteer.
Sure, homie!
Now, homie has $5.
Wow!
If Billy took two, what would he have? $3,
homie!
No, a size 12 clown shoe on your ass. Get my money back, sit down. Okay, it's time for homie sing along. Repeat after me, will you?
Yes.
Homie's tired. Of the man. Opals him over.
Over.
Should run his white ass over. Cause I'm gonna go back over. probation, and then they put me away for some more time, take me away, and lock me up, and do everything I don't want to do, and have to stay in the cell with Bubba. So come on, back me up, y'all. So, little children, what have we learned, if nothing else?
Don't play that!
Very good. Now let's play hooky and get the hell out of here.